Mark has lost your favorite as one of the top street style competitors. Tell, for those people who don't know what street style is all about, can you tell us a little bit about it?
It's just skating on ramps and stuff, little obstacles. Like, mainly, I guess, just anywhere on the street.
What's it going to take to win a competition like this?
A lot of practice, I guess. Just.
What makes you one of the better street style skaters around?
I don't know. I just skate a lot. A lot of practice.
That's all? Just skate streets a lot?
Yeah.
Hey, good luck, okay?
Okay, thank you.
Right there, Mark, wrapping it all up. Yeah.
When the Great Skate Wars are over and the last slipshod is fired, a few heroes will be remembered. One of them is Mark Gonzo Gonzalez. The Gonz earned his stripes in the rad streets and crazed curbs of Los Angeles, and he continues to terrorize all that confronts him with aggro style, a sort of Baryshnikov in combat fatigues.
Again, the guns up. There it is. Yeah. The guns pulling it down. Incredible. The crowd definitely approving what they've seen. All right, Mark Gonzalez.
also talked to Kevin, Mark and Joe, who are skateboarding experts from America.
We have a way of falling, okay? It's you slide on your knees. And as long as you fall that way, you don't get hurt at all. Except for slamming's like, that's when you get hurt. I mean, slamming is when you hit the ramp like that. I think like most of the hardcore skaters, the skaters that have skated through skating when it died, those are the skaters that made it come back.
What are you all about, man? Huh?
Peace, love, and harmony.
Getting old, Gons.
Tell me about it. All right, dude, fucking off with the camera.
And Gons just straight mobbed it. Guess what? Got it, nailed it. I was like, I even turned off the camera. I was like, I can't believe he made it.
Thank you. Okay, Mark, you got that round.
Head and nothing's been the sense same. I mean, nothing's been the sense been the same since I hit my head. I think I'm pretty tough.
I kind of go all around you this way. There you go.
To attack this double set, yo!
The name of this poem is called Betty Goodman. The name of this poem is called... The name of this poem is called Maurizio Cattolani. The name of this poem is called David Hickey. The name of this book...
Wherever I go, they're always like, hey, it's good to see you. I say, you know it's good to see me.
What, do you want to spend the rest of your life riding around on roller skates, you fairy? She crushed through there, dude. Look at all those logs. After hard work like that, you gotta take a break. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Like art and skateboarding as a way of conquering boredom, kind of like the blues, you know. People being bummed out or not having anything to do. So what do? They ride a skateboard, or they make art, or they write a letter to God, even though God won't read the letter. So there's just nothing. There's nothing much that you can do in life except for do art and skate.
I'm about to get medieval on this fucking rail.
Oh.
Grandpa Joe can jump a rail.
Give Mark Johnson some competition, goddammit! Ollie Axel sit on a bench. Who wants to go skateboarding?
Hi.
This is skateboard.
Whoa! I was looking for a woman to be good to me. I was with the other people in that room. Couldn't go alone, I didn't know my way. Don't know what I'm
saying. Oh, your horn is sweet.
That was the love touch.
Oh, come on! Take it like a man, you motherfucker! Come on! Come on, get it!
I had to drain the lizard.
Like that, you know what I mean? Fuck, and just smash around the coping.
I never heard.
So let's talk about PJ Ladd. He's one of the newer skaters.
Yeah.
And he can blow minds.
Cigars are called cigars, and basketball is called b-ball. So you can smoke a cigar playing b-ball. And then why? Yo. You want to be in the 4-star video?
Seriously?
Just look at the camera and say 4-star is number one, even though I'm wearing a Volcom shirt.
4-star is number one, even though I'm wearing a Volcom shirt.
What up? Yo! Oh shit, that shit hurt! Oh shit! You asshole! Just sit there and watch me do the rock and roll. Quit taking away my chi. See, I normally would have caught that no problem.
Son of a bitch.
Watch me peg him in the fucking face. It hit his fucking head.
How are you?
We walked up in the fields alone.
Ah, pretty good. I was
stone that got lost
at the wheel.
What was your first trip to Japan? Was it a vision trip?
I think so. Me, Kent Park, Gator, and another a BMX guy that rode for a streetwear. And you know, at the time, I was kind of bummed that a BMXer was on streetwear, because I mean, I was a hardcore skateboarder. But now I like BMXing or whatever. Yeah. It doesn't matter now. But when you're young, you know, those types of things, they take them to your heart, and you're like, no, no, like no hacky sack sponsorship. Oh.
It's right, tell it's wrong, don't know it's yours until it's gone. I didn't know that it was home till you up and left.
Come find
me. Dude, my firecrackers, I gotta bring them up just a notch higher.
they really just like, they like it. They're just excited. They don't like, they don't dislike what the skateboarders are doing. They just, they're excited, and it's just like new function, like new type of, like a new type of, a new type of disobedience that they wanna like get it and like. Like, you know, because they're excited to try to like get it into order or into a function. Said I'm gonna buy this place. Oh, Marsh. Giorgio Armani!
Ooh, I got flavor!
Very nice.
These are basically your 215, what Danny Way used to get off.
Clean. No hose in between.
Oh my god!
Oh god.
Oh
my god.
May not know it, but they are beautiful.
My Forster jacket!
Whoa, man, this thing kicks ass! Okay, give me the 5 cents back. Oh, you little tramp! Excuse my language. I meant to say was, if I make this foot flip, everything's working. Oh yeah. Okay.
You know, first time when you'll be looking at this and you're like, wham, and they're like, whoa, shit's invisible.
I broke your jaw.
Break my fucking jaw?
Yeah.
I have to get it wired shut.
Have soup for a while.
Eat a lot of soup.
Real funny, Spikey.
I'm pro.
Listen to me, fuckface. We got Stevie Wonder on the tunes. We have all these people here waiting to take our order if we want a sandwich, coffee. I mean, this is the life.
I do the pivot the correct way.
No, I don't think so.
Dude, you better get your ass back to school. Watch my fucking L block.
What you got?
It's a party?
Watch this You don't watch where the hell you're going.
You hit him first, and then you hit me.
No, I didn't.
Do you have insurance?
I'm covered by Medi-Cal.
Okay, good. Your feet in a nice, beautiful store. That's what I want to get.
You don't think we got that yet?
Especially when I spent my whole life just to get up on Park Ave. I finally made it. Now these nerds are flying around like they're God's gift to the world. Come on, you wimp! Didn't you eat your fucking Wheaties?
Isn't it scary? Yeah, right!
It is easy.
You can do it.
Too many people around looking. Funnest thing of the year. Yeah, but Sue comes out of the picture.
He's got the other angle.
Let's do one more. The skateboard is like a yo-yo. I mean, no one would tell Lance Armstrong, what are you doing with your yo-yo? I'm grabbing this shit front side and I'm taking it all the way to the fucking Supreme Court. Jerry Sue, if he was here, he could have wallied the gap to disaster on the other one. Come in smooth. Hey, what's up, bub?
Oh.
it, Mac. Do it.
Yeah. You've been nighttime, baby. Hey, you've been nighttime, brother. No, they say you're nighttime, baby.
Skateboarders hang out?
I don't know.
No, you don't know.
I never use skateboards.
Okay. Hey, tell Floor 8 and 9 we're coming down.
Oh. Newspaper?
What's your name?
I'm Charlie Pivnik.
Pivnik.
Pivnik, P-I-V-N-I-C-K. What is yours?
Mark.
Mark?
Mark Gonzalez.
Mark Gonzalez. Hello, Mark.
Oh, I'm getting old! I'm getting old, dude. I couldn't even jump that far.
What do you say? How about fuck you? That's it. Hey, how about fuck you?
Yeah.
Fuck you. How about that? How about hey? Hey, fuck you.
How about fuck you?
How about fuck you? Hey. How about fuck you? Fuck you. Hey. How about fuck you?
Hey.
Oh. I think that's enough. I'm too embarrassed. I get nervous.
No, it's okay.
What's your name?
Cliff.
Cliff? Mark.
Hey, Mark.
All right.
In a show?
No, I'm not like that. I like to just, I'm underground kind of. I like to get wild, but on secret.
I need more speed though. I don't know what to do now. I think I'm going too fast. We got extreme sports going on. I gotta make it before it gets too late. Here.
Mercy?
Here we go in this tunnel. It's gonna be bad.
Passport? Carte d'identité?
I don't have my passport.
I don't have mine either.
Stick them up! Give us a smile or we'll take your money.
Hi, this is Mark Gonzalez. Today is Sunday. We're getting zooted at the Mercury Lounge. And the year is 2012. The Queen has just had her Diamond Jubilee. And I am about to backside Ollie into the wedge ramp. What's up, Bill?
Fucking hard, man.
That's what she's always telling me. Yo, Mark, it's fucking hard.
This brush is fucking really nice.
Some road rash.
You took it over, I promise. Do it, please. I'll give you $5. Grabbing like
this time of year, I'd like you're still around. No, no, peace. I love you standing all alone in a black coat. And if you shake your heart, she will appear.
everybody. Yeah, go!
Crazy.
Crazy for you.
Government 504 traffic. Skateboarding are gonna say skateboarding is theirs. It belongs to them. It's an Olympic sport now. We are skateboarding. Now, this is what skateboarding is. Kind of funny and odd, and make weird clothes with artwork on it. Skating the worst type obstacle.
I spent $700 for this goddamn tie. Can you believe this shit? What's going on here?
No, I actually love the tie. It was worth money well spent.
It's hard to be not as colorful in the skateboard world because they already know me as being so open and so honest. Yeah, maybe inside the skateboard world I'm some way, and outside I'm a different way. And I think being real with people, no matter if they look cool or don't look cool, is probably what's important, you know, or, you know, just to not lose touch with being human.
Does is so unknowing that you want to be around it to see what's going to happen next. He makes life super fun and worth it, you know what I mean, to be around. He's his own art of skateboarding. He's going to be able to do that until the end, dude. I know it. He hasn't stopped yet.
Guardata, ma guardato, e mi sono scatenato.
Mark Gonzalez here. So we got here, and of course the traffic is like so fast and aggressive. It's like nothing to them. You know, they're not scared at all, because I saw a few people like look over their shoulder.
Okay.
poke my eye. Have you ever had anybody poke your eye?
Yeah.
It feels like someone went like this to my eyeball, like top.
I was like, I've never seen you came so back, shocked in your
you
life.
You saw me scared. I was like, thought I was in big trouble.
You know, on your journey to go get the trick can also be a trick in itself, you know, the journey.
Put a schmoo or a flower or
schmoo it.